fighting cab. The pitch is down.
Well, Paul! Oh, that goes a fucking mess. Oh, you, oh. Man, you fucking pass this.
Oh! Oh! Right on the face!
Go on, Sam!
Go on, Sam!
Look at mess! Have a shot, Pudge! Who's stuff, boys? Tell him another asshole!
They dropped in Vegas.
Fight!
And there's the winning team there. They're pulling it all together, someone up there to play. Congratulating each other after a very, very, very good performance. Now I must admit, it took them a while to get going, but once they did, they tore all on them, didn't they, Robert?
They did, boy. They did. I reckon.
Oh, shit. Good game, you know. Not too bad. Not too bad. John O'Shea went down. Eamon Ryan in and out.
And he's got to smear on the screen. Go ahead.
Mikey Milner, what's your opinion on the human race as an outsider?
As an outsider today, we had a great win. It was tough, it was grueling, but we got in there, we got stuck in. Matt got the first goal. Sam got in there for the third, and I think Pudge scored a screamer. So all round delighted, great win.
That's
happy
good.
With it. Into the next round of the Quarry Cup.
That's good. No, Paddy.
We can win this competition, boys.
Paddy, what's your opinion on the match?
Good second half performance, good first half performance as well. They just had one chance.
It took like
good defence.
Show the Paddy around, boys.
I know, fuck you.
That's just so straight on. Yeah, we wore the shit over there. DJ
Kenny in the mix. I come home in the morning light, my mother says, when you gonna live your life right?
The nation holds its breath.
And girls,
come on, keeper!
What's that, three, two?
Some boys take a beautiful girl and hide her away from the rest of the world. I want to be the one to walk in the sun.
Oh, no!
Mate!
They just wanna. It's all on you. Fuck it up!
We were gonna fucking show something.
Come on, Mike.
Ask me a question,
what was the difference between today's team that walked out onto the pitch and the team last?
Yeah, it's a useless cunt of a goalkeeper.
Is that it?
What about Paddy?
Paddy may have been the difference there.
Yeah, the morale and support, like, you know.
And lads, that's Paddy, fucking sick, you know, like, go to fucking penalties. Like.
Overall, it wasn't a great display of soccer, sure, it wasn't.
Oh, sure, we should have beat them out to Gapley.
Yeah, for fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah. Fairness, no, Lee.
He wasn't that good, no, time.
Alright, right.
Paddy, do a few lints and stay warm, will you, for fuck's sake?
Got you. Oh, is he sub?
I think so, yeah.
Right on. Paddy, is with you.
The sufferer's sitting in the bed.
One wicked short slap! Because if it's right.